Yo guys, what is up? Tomorrow is the last day of school. Pretty excited. And I'm here with him again. We were at the soccer field and we've been there for like 2 hours. Okay, so we're coming back from the field now and we had dinner already and what are we gonna do? Just gonna relax. I'm leaving soon. And yeah. See when we get in the house. Okay guys, yo. So Noah's in the bathroom now. I'm in his room. What Noah doesn't know, I'm gonna be leaving his house in like 20-30 minutes. And I'm gonna be doing my first 24-hour challenge. It's gonna be at his house. So he thinks I'm leaving. But I mean, I'm gonna leave, I'm gonna skateboard home. Not actually, and then just hide for like an hour, and then come back and try to sneak in a door, stay in like some room, the attic probably. So yeah, I'll try it out. But now I'm still at his house and he's here. Okay, bye.
Bye. See you tomorrow.
Okay, bye. Okay, they went inside. Now I'm gonna pretend that I'm going home. Like for an hour, then I'll come back. Okay, it's like 10:30 or like 10:45, and I'm coming back now to his house right there. Almost there. Almost there.
Dark.
Oh my gosh, he's right there. Okay, just gonna stay in here. Okay, it's like 11 o'clock now. And there's still some lights there. Oh, I see them. 11 o'clock now. And there's still some lights on. So I guess I'm just gonna wait here longer till the light goes off. No way of getting in through the side door without them realizing. And I need to get the skateboard. Maybe I can just stay outside the whole time. No, I need to go in. I guess I'll just like run to the bathroom or the attic. Stay in the attic the whole night. And then I'll come out like at 2 in the morning. Okay, let me go to the side door. He's right there in that window. Oh, he didn't see me. Oh, the skate. Just gonna see if anyone. Is anyone downstairs? Wait here. I'm gonna wait here till like 12 probably. Oh my gosh. Yeah, make a run for it. I made it up to the room. I guess I'm just gonna wait till I hear the door open, then I'll go in this room. Here. Yeah, I can stay there. Okay, I get to his room. And all I heard he's basically sleeping here. And so I have enough time, because look, there's all these steps. And when that door opens, I'm gonna run either straight into there. Oh, this is probably the easier one to get it. Just move this. Run straight into here. And then literally just go in. Oh, it's hot in here. But I'm gonna try to stay in here the whole night. And like maybe at 3 or 4 in the morning, I'll come out and I'll be sleeping. Now I wait. He's probably coming up soon though. I don't think it'll be a while. I'm gonna leave this door open. Okay.
It's currently about almost 1, and I really don't know why he's so up. I didn't know he stays up this late, but I heard him. He went downstairs to take a shower, I think, and so I'm gonna go out, just stay in the room, wait till he's out of the shower. I'm sure I'll go back here, in here as soon as possible.
I'm gonna try to just explore the house a little, just to see what everyone's doing now. Okay, it's definitely not gonna be 24 hours, but like, it's a good thing I know the code to the house so I can get in anytime. Dang. So, oh my god. So, I've been waiting here for like 15 minutes now. I bet he's still missing.
Two hours later.
Thank you.
1 hour later.
Okay, guys. It's about 3:42 in the morning. And I saw the lights go off about like 40 minutes ago. So I'm going in now. I'm gonna get blankets and like try to make a bed. Like, not fall fast asleep. Like, wake up a lot. If you get to me, I really don't know what to do. I'm just gonna try to run out.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
Okay, I made a bed. I just like fixed it up a little. I guess I'm just gonna get into bed. Let me close this. That was loud. Okay. Got me. I left my skateboard in there. Oh my God, I can't believe this. I can't believe it. Okay. I guess that's it for today. Oh my God. For today's video. See you later. Bye, I have to run home. Bye. Make sure to like and subscribe. Peace. See you later. Bye.